lowest horsepower tractor in our club. And this class has stayed with us thick and thin from the early days to right up to present. Obviously, that's her brother. Hey, Brent! What's his last name? Yeah, that's Brad Chippenary. Okay. Look at him. He's just proud as can be, man. Watching everything. This tractor since about 1942. Got a whole drawer full of belt buckles with it over the years. Keep her going. Still moving. Oh, got him. There the pan goes. Yeah. lap in the 4000 Antique. Here's the rundown. But first, let me tell you about this one. It's another tractor from Wayne Mancebo, I believe. It's a 1466 International. Keep her going. Got him just about right there. Yeah, that's Wayne Mancebo, his second tractor. International Artisan 1466. A 1973 model, looks like he's down there. We got him on the... Solar arc, let's see some smoke.